Sure am disappointed that I wasn't able to save the tip of this ornament. That curly white maple right there next to the wenge sure did look nice as it was turning. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Thank you for your time, and please subscribe.